Okay, hi guys. Today we're gonna be. I'm gonna show you how to make a TNT cannon. So you're gonna need these things. So you're gonna start by making 9 block, whatever block you choose. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And then you're gonna do this same, but on this side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just that. And then you're gonna build one up from here, one right here. You're gonna break that one. And after that, you're gonna put a stone slab right here, and then you're gonna come over here, place your water into that block, and you're gonna grab your button or lever, doesn't matter. You're gonna put 2 stone on whatever side you want. You're gonna put 4 repeaters on the side that you want the TNT to come. Whatever. Okay. And then like that. And then you're gonna put all these to 4 ticks, or however you say it. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And then you're gonna put redstone there. You're gonna put redstone all along here, except for on the last block. Okay. You put TNT here. You put TNT right here, and then you're basically done.
Oh, show me.
See? Oh. You got a working TNT cannon.
As it did it too.
Yep, that was supposed to happen, but here's a demonstration. Okay, well, see you guys. I hope this helped you guys out. See ya.